he's so quick to work for Yzma and stuff.
That and it's Eartha Kitt. I mean, be honest, you'd take an internship with Eartha Kitt any day.
Yeah. What did you think of her song in the movie?
Oh, it was so good to not only have Eartha Kitt back, but to give her a proper Disney villain-esque song. That was just so fun.